Gonna be hard, you know.
Look.
You've got to do all that pouting.
She's going off and go.
Chicken! Chicken! Talk like that. Do that, watch.
Jesus.
Oh.
Are you sure? Yeah. I'll do it.
Oh, let's camp it up to the max.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah.
PM. Charlie and Rodrigo are in the bathroom.
I'm just pissed off. I'm fucking stylish. What I said. You don't understand. It's like, I may as well just say it. I want to be. I didn't want to be, though. I said, I do not want to be anything else but that. I'd rather not take part in the task. I do not want to do it. I don't want to do it.
Think the reason. The reason is the mere single ladies you are like this.
I mean, I wasn't even bothered about that being Beyonce. I wasn't bothered about being a backing dancer, really. I'd rather not have a big routine to learn. I have sick of dancing, so I can't dance anyway.
You do their hair? You know, their hair, the makeup?
No, basically, I put a wig on someone and I've got to fucking put a bit of stoop some of the makeup.
Do the performance?
No, it's fine.
And we'll have food and drinks?
Oh, well.
Tonight.
I'll have food and drink tonight when I go home.
Oh, child.
I'll have food and drink when I get out, yeah? Yeah. Call me by that, I just feel I'm sick of it.
Siavash, Sophie and David are in the bedroom.
Oh, are you practicing dancing?
Yeah. I'll sing it, lady. I'll sing it, lady. Up your hands up, up in the club. Just about a quarter past three. Look, it's my favourite song, that. I've got some ringtone.
I didn't tell you guys that secretly I have certificates in dancing.
Well...
I can actually dance.
Yeah, you did actually, can robot dance, but not.
Siavashi.
Siavashi, yeah.
I want a cup of tea and I want it stirring right way.
Excuse me.
With 1,000 sugar granules.
Excuse me.
You're
I am not wearing my costume
ever,
yet, so that means the task
seen.
Haven't started yet. So
well,
please go to the kitchen, take the water, take. And
you
we don't
wait
have.
Wait until the costume
is we'll just wait, lads.
We don't have juice, we don't have.
No,
fresh
no.
drinks, we don't have
what's acceptable?
Any alcohol and we don't have anything, we just have water.
Oh, every time I go for a shit, every
water.
Time I go for a shit, you have to come and wipe my ass. Yeah. That's the kind of diva.
That's what
I
assistants
am.
Do.
Like, where do you go? When you check
some
ass?
You know, you just take your own
gotta check his ass.
Hand.
Oh, no.
And clean your dirty ass.
Godly.
Do not speak back.
I speak back because at the moment you are just a playboy bunny, you know.
That was too harsh.
This is Big Brother. The storeroom is now open for housemates to collect all task costumes and props.
Yay. Come on, Kai.
Well, it's not really glamorous, is it?
Oh my god, look at the costume.
I've got that high. Oh, makeup.
Look, Charlie costume, he'll be angry.
Is that? That's brilliant.
Charlie.
What?
Look at your costume. It's very good.
Good.
PM. Most of the housemates are in the garden. They've been rehearsing for their routine for 6 minutes.
So we start hand on hip, this hand up, 7 times, yes? So 1, 2, 3, 4.
All the single ladies.
When he says all the single ladies 7 times,
he says it
kick.
Longer than that.
Rodrigo and Charlie are in the bedroom.
It's fucking stupid.
No.
You angry? Your face angry.
Just don't laugh at this, I'm not in the mood.
No, I laugh at your face, you're angry.
I'm not in the mood. I'm really pissed off, I'm upset, actually. So, there you go. It's fucking ridiculous. Don't laugh, I'm not fucking... Will you stop laughing at us? I will, don't laugh at me fucking face, because it's all you that have pissed us off, so...
No, I'm laughing at the way you are, your face.
Because you've pissed angry. Us off. Angry. Really, really upset. He's just pissed us off, so simple as that.
Okay.
End of discussion. I want nothing to do with this task, to be honest. I'd rather just sunbathe in the garden. Really, I want nothing to do with it. I'm not even bothered about saying that stupid show. I didn't like that episode. It was a really awful episode. It was upsetting for people to watch. I don't see why they even want... I don't want to say it. So I hope I fail.
I'm up in the club, we just broke up, I'm doing my own little thing. Decided to dip, now you wanna trip.
Did she fend
just it? Just off a black eye. That's what I need, I need my mum.
Forget the mirror saying, you need more spice.
We're not doing garden, honey.
It was rude.
But you've got to do it on the nine stage.
Do you know how much my makeup cost me, honey? We need to do it on the floor.
Stop moaning.
Come on, try again. Just get some more spice.
Let's just do it this way.
Yeah, yeah. Do it that way. Right. Get back in your positions.
Just don't dip as much.
Hello, Charlie.
Fucking them, I'm absolutely furious. Do you know what it is, right? We'll get a task, right? And I said I do not want to be the stylist. I'd rather be the fucking cleaner on the stage than be the stylist. Oh, you be the... In the end, who gets being the stylist? I'm the fucking stylist. Everyone else got to be exactly what they want to be. David want to be Beyonce. Sophie and Steve Ash want to be backing dancers. Lisa said I want to be the choreographer. He want to be the assistant. You be the stylist. I don't want to be the stylist. So you be the stylist. So I'm the fucking stylist. Everyone else got to be exactly what they want to be. Not like, oh, well, I'd rather be that, but it ends up being that. I didn't even get that. I got, you will be that. Do I don't want to be the stylist? What is the point? Then oh, but you can do hair, haven't you? Yeah, but I can't do makeup. And they don't even give you proper hair. They give you a wig, which you can't even get a fucking brush through. So what's the point? I don't want to be the stylist. I was a stylist when I had the magazine task. I want to do something different. But no, everyone else got exactly what they want to do. So it's really, really pisses off. Really has.
Lisa is at the bus stop.
Because if you liked it, then you should have put a ring on it. If you liked it, then you should have put a ring on it. Don't be mad once you see that he won it. If you liked it, then you should have put a ring on it. Oh.
The rest of the housemates are in the bedroom. Beyoncé and her backing dancers are getting ready for their final performance.
Guys, we're definitely going to have extra music at the end, so just... do sexy moves.
Oh, don't you worry, I can be a Beyonce. Can I have some of that glitter on my eyes now, Charles? What Sophie's got?
Yep. Just gonna put some clear.
That looks fucking brilliant.
You need a bit of it. Excuse me.
Smooch.
What?
I've got a buckle out on my lip. How much you put on?
It's dead glossy.
Do you want to pull it off this, Sonia?
Alright, you'll put it for me, Sophie.
And next?
So if you put that...
Pass us a brush. Have pass us a brush, Dave.
I'm going to fucking kill you, Charlie.
What, no, it looks good.
It's brilliant.
Wipe it all off your side, though. A little bit of your shoulder. But does it look really good?
Oh, shit, well, I've got black all over my hands.
If you can in that dance, try and do the shimmer.
Yeah. You do the shimmer,
don't you? You do
that,
shimmer.
Yeah.
Which I'm going to have to do. Dave, I need to do some, what's it called on you as well? Some eye mascara stuff.
How can you do this right now? Some eyes just been thrown. I like it's been done by 2 year olds.
Yours is like that.
It's the same thing.
Fuck off. I'm not stupid. Look.
David, honestly, I promise you, watch. You see what I mean? Look.
Probably more on Dave. Do you want me to do it? Oh, I can't.
No, wait, watch. Really watch a second. No, watch. I'll show you, David. Honestly, I'm not finished.
Put some more on Dave.
I'm gonna.
I feel like a proper tart.
You look like one.
It doesn't look like he's playing friend on boy 2 year old. That's funny.
Shit,
oh, I love it. fiancé maybe need to make up looking good.
What am I, like fucking Marilyn Manson?
Oh, God, yeah.
Watch them tell me that I have to be evicted like this.
Imagine.
Fuck that.
So funny, wouldn't it?
You'd have to get bouncers to carry me out, because I won't. Don't, Rodrigo, because it's bad enough as it is without you laughing at me.
No, my life is very good.
Oh, God. Funny.